Because he's still high.
Is the glitter sticking?
Dolores' work is everything. the mortality.
Joining the rally.
L-O.
No.
Fuck L.
public space. Praise be. Then we got in the park and we went down to the meet our friends at Rainforest Action Network. We went over to EBS Bank at 101 California Street. Wonderful echoes in that lobby. Wonderful. We've got some songs going there. And the UBS security must be from some kind of, you never tired from black water or something. They are not just your DNA, your average security guard. They have PhDs in torture. They walked over to us. It just tuned us up into children. Were we afraid?
Well, absolutely, but I mean.
You look wonderful over there. Look at this choir. Amen. Like that, the shocking gospel choir. Thank you for lifting the rest with me on a constant basis.
Trying to pretend we were customers. But we were accompanied by some people from Pennsylvania. I think because they're embarrassed because PNC, they were Quakers. And they didn't look like customers because they were all wearing matching t-shirts. Earth Quakers, they call themselves. Earth Quakers. They all came in together. So, I don't know if they really believed.
Kind of noticed things were changing in the bank. Bank personnel were kind of gathering melting away, sort of gathering corners, and, you know, whispering to each other. Like, what we were doing made it impossible for them to speak out loud. Did you notice that? I don't know. There were security people gathering a thicket of them near the front door of various uniforms. I mean, Washington, D.C. is like Italy or something. There's like 17 different kinds of police. You know, who's boss? And then, Savitri, our director, Savitri, amen, in the corner, elevator. Savitri was told by the Rainforest Action Network friends that it was likely that we would be left there until the bank closed. And we said, oh my God, what is that, 5 or 6? No, 2. Talk about bankers' hours. 2 p.m. That's because UPS doesn't have teller rooms. They don't want your money. They only deal in what is known as wealth management. They only talk to the Nobville, Pacific Heights, Upper East Side. So Savitri suggested that we have a Quaker meeting now, out of respect for the Quakers among us. And she suggested that we remember wild places that we loved. And so we quietly started sharing in our circles and sharing stories of wildness. And somebody, I remember, said that when we were 7 years old, we went out in the backyard and saw the night stars and felt something there. Had a feeling of wonder that nothing anybody had said to them could explain. Amen. Not even the Disney Company. And then we looked out the front door. Somebody saw it first and it kind of spread through us. Out on this vast plaza outside, with thousands of Appalachian people. And they were singing at the bank. I don't think they could see us, but they knew what we were doing there.
Yes. Amen.
And something swept through us, this Earth Alleluia tour to trying to reconstruct, to remember, to discover what happened to us at that moment. Will we work on this together now?
Yeah.
Yeah. Amen. All right. The first thing that we thought of in our conversation